Although I cannot move and I have to speak through a computer, in my mind I am free.